At first, it was really hard for me to get by because, I was just very homesick. I was very weak, very frustrating that I couldn't move my legs as much. I couldn't move pretty much anything. But now, here I am, just with my mom. She helped me get by because I made a promise to her, saying if I can get through all this struggle, all the struggling and everything else, that soon it'll make everything right here just a lot easier, a lot more calm and comfy, and just knowing that I'm going to go home soon, do my therapies with no trouble, and just to make sure everything goes okay. And finally, just one more week, and I'm finally going home, seeing my family, seeing my neighbors, and seeing everybody else right there. When I get home, I'm gonna hug my entire family. They said they're gonna have like a celebration soon, like to celebrate my recovery. And I'm just gonna go to my nice comfy bed and just relax right there for a little bit. Well, this big experience is gonna, there's gonna be a big bloom about all different ideas, different peaceful ideas, not just those funny movies or scary movies, but something more along, like, relaxing, peaceful, like, you're finally, like, you just finish a big journey. It reminds me of going back home, finally. Not dealing with all the needles, not all the medications that I need. Just like riding with the bright sun going past me, seeing the cows grazing, and seeing this beautiful grass, seeing the blue, the clear blue skies, the nice shining water just going like literally going right through you. Going up a big ramp and straight down to my nice cozy little cul-de-sac.
Yeah.
And I probably wouldn't have never gotten by without the music, because it helps me with pretty much, because I was pretty bad mood. I was always just down in the dumps and stuff. And with the music, it just inspires me. It just fills me up with a lot of energy. Just knowing that, just playing the music helps me just like mellow, calm. Cause before, I was like looking about to go like out of my mind.
Like with anxiety.
Yeah, anxiety, just impatience and everything else that was going on. Yeah. And also my mom making sure I keep that promise also helped me a lot in going through. Yeah. It's been rough, but I managed to get by.
I said one of the highlights is just surviving the surgery.